I do my makeup every day. This is my first. Never mind. So I got just all these. I'm using my mom's products. Look how bumpy this is. I met a guy in the summer. So first we're going to stick your tongue for the picture.
You're so skibbity, you're so popular. Anyways, popularity shouldn't...
You should never bully me. Just mean, I got bullied like
300 times because of how pale I was. Because when I was a baby, people made fun of me
because I couldn't see my eyebrows and because I had SpongeBob. And whoever commented
SpongeBob, I will get revenge. I met a guy in some...
I wanna get him back, I wanna make him feel sour.
I'm feeling
a little bit better, but my mom said it's a cold, so I can deal with cold. Cooking dinner to me.
So, it's gonna be
turkey, bacon, and croissants, and like. So, can't miss a day without makeup. So this is by Mary Kay and it's Time Wise Foundation. Maddie Foundation 3D Foundation. And also, I do have a cheer competition. This is my cheer outfit, but this shirt is my cheer shirt. So I'm so excited. It's my very second cheer competition. Oh god. So yeah, that stands for
I'm using this Elf little
palette. I haven't done one of these. this thing open.
Please like, because that took me all my heart to put that.
Did I say that better?
Oh, I forgot to introduce this color to you.
Guys, it's like a shimmery goldish color. Do a video where I try out
all of my little these things, but these are my mom's, so yeah, you might
be able to see it. Good, because like the lighting,
I'm so sorry.
How about the lighting?
I have to get my eyebrows
done, and this is just a practice before the
competition, but we still have that. And like every competition too. I'm kind of nervous, but I this will be my second real competition, so. When do girls do like their makeup? Some people thought I was a guy. Do you know why? Because guys do like really good makeup.
And they
thought I was a guy because they did really good makeup.
Besides the lips. Guys, some guys, basically most of the guys suck at lips, and I'm not.
I'm gonna do my hair for the cheer pump. I'm literally so excited. Come in, boys. Or I just did my makeup for nothing.
I took, yeah.
I love doing my makeup for fun because it just reminds me of being cool.
This is what I did.
Mike, you nice try.
I do have to do chores around the house. So I'm gonna show you what my chores are. First,
I gotta clean.
I love cleaning it. Alexa, play Get Him Back.
That's one of my jobs. Yes, I do clean with gloves on, but I had to get my gloves on. These are my cleaning gloves. They're reusable gloves. I use them basically every time I clean. I'm probably gonna do another episode. You got my gloves on. So
comment down below if you like deja vu. how black it is. I swear, we like. Start to get cooling. I will be cleaning really. Someone's really at school. So that was the fact. This causes for really dangerous, it's not dangerous, but I use gloves so it don't ruin my hands. You can try this out. I am a professional cleaner. Nobody calls me, I'm just a professional in my home. Like my mom. My mom has a OCD. She has to have everything clean. CleaningClub.net. I love cleaning so much. Alexa. Guys, go subscribe to Amp. Join Liv. She went with her. She was
So
we grab a baby.
It's not baby wipe. We just clean every counter possible, including you guys.
I'm not really good
with working with gloves like these, so we're gonna take these off. Yes, I am having a stitch pain. And look. Alexa, play Roller Coaster Ride.
Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride, soundtrack version by Mark Kaolini, who Molly, and Kamehameha Mainstream's Children's Chorus on Amazon Music.
Thank you.
I did say I was gonna give you a house tour.